To the broken girl fighting alone, to the child left without.